That Christmas, Sean spent alone, and what was supposed to be a nice little break turned into much, much more. The loneliness really started getting to Sean and really took a toll on his mental health. It even got to the point where he would be sobbing for multiple days in a row, and that's all he would do that day.